So today is Thursday. It's the day after weigh-in. Today my mom came over, and she lives like an hour away now. I still like go to her house all the time though, but she doesn't get to my house often because she works night work. So she came over and we went to the state park that I showed you guys in probably a couple of the other videos. And we did a nature trail, which I've never done before because I won't do it alone because there's never anybody at that park. There's like staff and stuff, but walking through the woods, I don't think I want to go alone. Sorry, I just put gum in my mouth and it's like really wet. So we went through the nature trails and we walked through, and I think I told you in the last video or a couple of videos before that there's a cemetery. It's awesome. We walked through there, and the nature trail actually takes you to the cemetery. It's called, I think, Finns Point National Cemetery, and I'll post pictures probably in this video. And I think there was 2,400 soldiers or something like that that died at, what do they call it? Fort Delaware or something like that. So it was really cool because they have the cemeteries and they have monuments and all kinds of stuff, and there's like a lot of history behind it, and it's really cool to see that. So thank you to all the veterans and everybody else that's fighting the war and that's away from their families and everything. It really is appreciated. I was walking through there and I was thinking, wow, all of these people died so we could have what we have now. That's amazing. But aside from that, I went to Walmart and I bought another case of water. Now I'm going through like at least one or two 24 packs every week, which is a lot for me because I still drink water at work, but I drink from the refrigerator thingy because at work we have that, or they have that. So I just keep refilling a glass or a bottle or whatever I have, so I don't have to buy water as much. So I have my water. What are you doing, you crazy bitch? This lady is like running in the middle of the road. So what was I saying? So I went to Applebee's today, and let me tell you, after my walk, I don't even know where to start this story. Last June, yes, I'm gonna start that far behind. Last June I was on Weight Watchers. I think I'm not sure when I started it. I want to say probably around March. So March, April, May, June, 4 months. And I started Weight Watchers, and was it? I might have started like a little bit later than that. But anyway, I kept trying and trying and trying to get under 250. Could not get under 250 to save my life. Hold on for one sec. Could not get under. I'm still here. Okay, I'm gonna post this video when I get to work. Bye! Hey guys, so I never finished what I was saying, and I'm gonna say it really quickly. So I saw 248.2, I think it was, and I was so excited. So I'm gonna work really, really hard and try to be down this week, both for the meetings and for home weigh-in. And I'm gonna make another video tonight with the goals and stuff. And I went to Applebee's with my mom for lunch. I thought I made really good decisions. I had French onion soup. It's like a little cup because it was the lunch special or whatever. And I had the chicken fajita roll up or something, which was just grilled chicken with cheese and lettuce. And then it had like the pica de gallo or whatever. Thought it was a really good decision. Not so much. It was like How many points was it? Hold on. I'll let you guys know so you don't make the same mistake. It was crazy, and thank God I only got the lunch version. But where's my stuff? It was like, I think, 14 points. Let me check it. Come on. Of course it's slow while I'm waiting for it. I have 8 points left for the day. The fajita was 18 points. And then the French onion soup was 7 points. So I use, let's see. And then I had a glass of chocolate milk, because I haven't been really drinking milk. 25 points for lunch. Out of control. It's like all my freaking points. So I had a glass of chocolate milk. I did have a granola bar, so 8, 7, 6, 5. I think I have 5 points. I think I tracked everything else. So I have 5 points left for the day. That's it. So I had to find a very low, I'll probably just get like a little side salad or something, I don't know. But that's it. I'm going to make this video real quick, and I'm going to do goals tonight for you guys. Alright? Bye. Hey guys, I'm about to do my goal video with all my little goal sheets. My closet is a mess, so please excuse it. I haven't organized yet for the summer. So my method is a little bit confusing because I have to factor in like the 1/10 of every pound too. So what I did was, this was my previous 10 pound challenge, 250 or less was the bonus. My ultimate goal weight was 249.9, just to get under 250. My goal weight was 252.6, and my starting weight was 262.6. That was when I started the meetings. I had made this challenge with a friend, and now she's not involved. So I still continued the challenge, and I met the goal weight. I lost the 10 pounds, but I didn't do the 250 or less. I was just short. I still had a few pounds to go, because I think that was a 0.1 and I hit 0.6. So I had like 3.4 or something like that to go. So, and that's with meetings. So that's okay. I'm not worried about that. At least I hit the one goal. This is my 5% at the meetings. I hit the 4, well, you know, I took off the 4, so now I just have 1, 2, 3 pounds, and I think I hit 0.6, and that was a 0.4. So I just put it on top because it's a little confusing. I made the little check thingies so I wouldn't have to X it out, because if I gain, then what am I gonna do? My birthday goal of 25 pounds or more, I made that a while ago, and I'm down, I started out at 13. So I hit the 13, the 12, and a 0.6. So I lost 2.6. This is my home scale. So I still have all of those to go, and hopefully they'll all have checks. I have 11.4 that I still have to lose for my birthday challenge. And my birthday is on July 14th. So hopefully I can meet that. I have, what's this, June 1st? I have a little bit over a month. This was my 10% challenge at home. I already hit my 5%, so this is my 10%. I did the 14 and then the 0.2. So I still have 12.4 left to go, because that check mark is a 0.6 and not a 0.2. And that's my 10% at meetings. I hit the 1.6, so I covered the 1.4. And I still have 12.4 4 left, I think, if I'm looking at it right. Or no, 16. 16. Yeah, 16.4 pounds left, I think. I'll have to check that. I'm not positive. I'm not sure what my 10% was. But then the jean challenge. I just wrote this just for tracking purposes. My jean challenge is my 18s. They're too big. They're hanging at my mom's house. And I have the little black dress challenge. And my starting weight was 252.4. My goal weight is 232.4. So I'm going for a 20-pound loss. It started yesterday, June 1st. Layla. It started June 1st, and it ends September 1st. So I have 3 months to lose 20 pounds. So hopefully that'll happen. And that's my challenge board. That's what I'm going to call it. I'm going to call it my challenge board. So that's that. I hope everybody's having a good night. And I'm going to upload the video now. Bye.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost in time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. Every long, lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. I think about the years I spent just passing through. Trying to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where the broken road that led me straight to you. So